And welcome back to Ultimate Admirals, or Ultimate Admiral Dreadnoughts. We did the monitor. This one, I don't know. First Casemates, CSS Virginia. Our first Casemates, CSS Virginia. Objective, defeat two monitor class warships. I could barely, when I was doing the monitor, I was barely, well, CSS Virginia was the first ironclad in Confederate Army and represented the basis of similar casemate ironclads that were widely used in the American Civil War, having its armament in fixed gun ports instead of armored turrets. The casemate ironclad is considered the intermediate stage between traditional broadside frigate and the modern warships. You can design a similar ship and fight versus two monitor class ironclads that are considerably smaller but are armed with heavy gun turrets. I will build an ironclad. I have $1.7 million to do it, and I'm fighting two of those. Time limit of an hour. Sink all enemies and they'll never retreat. Okay, my bonus. I can go for firepower, which gives me more powerful shells and explosives. Explosives plus 3 tech, shells plus 3 tech. Gives me a 2.5% gun range and a 14% shell penetration. Unlocks 4 components. Armor, stronger armor protection and hull. Armor quality plus 2 tech. Armor forging plus 2 tech. Hull strengthening plus 2 tech. Internals protection plus 2 tech. Plus 10% resistance. Plus 10% hull form. Plus 5% stability. Minus 10% hull weight. Minus 2.5% ship construction time. Minus 4% armor weight. All types. Minus 6% armor weight. Belt, belt and extended. Minus 6% armor weight. Deck and deck extended. And unlock 4 components. Speed, stronger engines and more weight savings. Engines get plus 2 tech, boilers get plus 2 tech, special machinery gets plus 2 tech. Gives me 11% turning, or plus 11% turning rate, plus 17% rotor shift speed, and I unlock 4 components. And the final one, more money for the building of more ships. You'll have more funds for construction, plus $500,000. Oh boy, this one. So let's start. Let's start with this. Huh. There's our ironclad. So we got steam. That's basic. I don't think we can get. Nope, nothing else. Coal. Nothing. So, we don't get. Can we get enhanced reload? We don't have hydraulic turrets. Okay, we'll go for that. Gun cotton. Lidite. Let's see. This gives us. More gun range. 4.5% more shell damage. That gives us 7.5 lidite. Ooh. We're going to have to go with that. Wait a minute. Lidite. 40% ammo detonation. Well, yeah. Plus 57% shell. Minus 30%. Uh-oh. ultra-powerful explosive charge with highly sensitive conic shells. Back before. All right, we're going to go with that. All right. Go away. Forward armored post. Okay, we'll just do that. Secondary armor. Rear armored post. Let's go there. Okay, funnels. Funnel. Okay, our vets won't need main guns. 10-inch. Can we put... Alright. There. There. Casement guns. 8-inch. Oh. So can we put... How much? Wait, 51 tons. There. 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 Six tons. Five inch. No, we're gonna just go overweight. All right. Ship is overweight. All right. Let's increase our displacement. Oh, above available funds. That's about where we hope. Look at, can we put... No. Okay, let's, take those off. Jeez, I don't know. If I take these off, All right, fine. Let's just do it. But I got two of those to fight. Two ironclad. Oh, well, let's, where are we at here? Oh, there it is. Let's slow her down a little bit. I guess let's, turn in. More fire. Almost out of ammo. No, we're not gonna do it. I don't understand this. I don't understand why my speed isn't 8%, 7%. We might sink one. Nose bounced. 3%. There we go. Now we're picking up speed. No. Well, it might sink us. Come on. What's going on? Okay, I'm not... What's our problem? 2%. Let's push it down just a little bit there. 4,700. Put on our main tower. Back just a little bit. Put on our rear armored post. There. Put on our funnels. There. Main gun. Go 9-inch. There. There. Casement guns. I think we were doing good with the 8-inch. 8-inch. So it's armor, black powder, okay, gun, okay. Standard reloading, minus 10% reload time, what's the reload time on this, 32 seconds, is 10%. So what's that, 3 seconds? So we fire every 29 seconds? Okay, fine. Torpedo launchers? You. Okay, so what we got left here? Well, now we're getting something on armor. Torpedo belt. Speed 8 knots, standard, new, standard. Eight and a half there. Okay, fine. No. Yes. No. Yes. 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 I don't see anything else I can do. Or black powder. All right. Engine 2000. Mark 1. Black powder. That's 5%. Ammo 90 for the gun. Reload 920. Rate of fire 2 rounds per minute. 2.6 and 2.9 in 1,000 meters. Okay, here we go. What are you shooting at? No, shoot at him. And start turning into him. Start turning into him a whole bunch. Go for 6. Go for 3. It's got a little bit of damage. Actually, I don't know. Maybe my mistake is trying to drive into him. Maybe I need to, maybe I need to think of this a different way here. As long as I keep, keep pounding him, right? What's his armor? I can't penetrate. 2.6 inches. He's got 8.5. I don't know. Explosive may be the only. I'm gonna go HE again. See if we can just burn him. Oh. 53%. Put them on fire again. To stay in close proximity just to keep, because my guns 73% chance of a hit. His guns 19%, 46. What? Go back to Murmur Pearson. We may have this. We may win one of these. Well, maybe. Percent. 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 9%. Six. Point 7. Sinking. All right, now. Where are you at? Okay, why am I going? Oh, I know why I'm going so slow. I know why. Okay, that's why I'm going so slow. Just figured that out. Crank it hard into a corner. Speed goes up. Ah! Again, I wish I knew what speed he was going. I gotta keep a little bit of rudder. Come on, come on, come on. Damage me, gun. Now we're accelerating. Let me go back to HE. %19 A little more armor. That's all it took. %15 three knots, just pound it. Two knots. Thirteen. 12. Come on. Eleven. 14. 10. More fire. 9. More fire. 6. Five. 8 minutes to go. 7. Also, I stayed close to him this time, too. Okay, so we got 7 minutes left. 3. 2. Point 9. Point 5. Point 4. Point 3. Point 2. 0. Sinking. Alright, so we did that. Okay, let's go with speed. I don't know. Alright, let's go with speed. Hundred for 20% engine cost. Minus 7.5% engine weight. 13 horsepower per engine ton. 12 horsepower per engine ton. Okay. And minus 15% image damage. Okay. Do that. Go there, and that doesn't matter. Okay, black powder, that was all we got. Don't have to worry about that. Standard ammo, shells. Heavy shells on this one. Reload. Enhanced gun reload. tower, forward tower, secondary tower. Funnels, funnel, there. All right. Main guns, 10-inch, bow, stern, casement guns. Gotta go with these again. 8-inch. 1, 2, 3, yeah, we're way 4, 5. All right. We get bigger, we get heavier. All right, what can we do? I want to reduce armor. Okay, let's get rid of these two guns. 91 tons. Now, can we stick two more of these on? Oh, oops. Dude. We're over by 83 tons. Let's take this one and this one off and put in 7-inch guns there. And there. Oh, 12 pounds or 12 tons. What can we do? Minus 35%. Wait, how much? Where's this? Ammo, 100 a gun. We do reduced. Ammo, 65 per gun. 62 per gun. Well, let's try that. Jumper up to 3. You got 4 12-inch. Well, yes! Now we're in the last few seconds of the battle. There it is. It's over. Did sink one. No, we're not going to retry it. We'll try this one. See if I can build two. All right, main tower. Forward post. There. Secondary. Funnels. There. We still do build two. Main guns. Let's go with a 9-inch. 9-inch there. There. Casement guns. Okay, just basic. Alright, fine. Casement guns. I think I'm going to go with 7-inch. 2. Oops, what happened? Punch. Let's see if this makes a difference. Lighter, a little bit lighter guns, but... Who's firing at what here? And we'll put the whole division on. Oh, huge fires on board. 0.5%. Tenths of a percent. And time's out. No. Well, there you have it. Hope you enjoyed it. We took them out one time, and that was with our, with our armor. I guess we were just able to withstand more punishment. More guns. So anyway, if you enjoyed it, hit that like button. Feedback, comments, suggestions, greatly appreciated. And subscribe. Got to be getting tired of Netflix by now. So anyway, again, hope you like it. And I thank you for watching. And that's going to be the end of this particular video. We're going to heavy edit this one. This is 2 hours long. So thank you.